All right, start recording. Lunch at the Mogollon Rim.
July
20.
Oh, daddy.
Yeah, sure.
July 21st, I think, right? And 2019.
We picnic.
Yeah, we picnic.
Oh, we picnic.
Go ahead, but I think mommy put onions in there, sweetie.
Anything you should get another one there. Put it in.
You didn't bring the other chips from home? The ones we got yesterday?
No.
Two.
The ones I wanted.
Please.
Me told you to keep your snack in a peek.
Did you hear that part?
Please.
Mommy waiting for you.
Avocado.
Yep.
And the bread. Help the bread. Help me, help me.
Put some different from her.
Huh? No. Put on there.
And then onion.
Yeah, you already put.
Yeah. After we hear, I said we just go to the lake. Go back and go on that road to the lake. I put on your bread.
Look at me food and it's giant. Really giant food. And smelly.
I need my bowl.
You don't have bowl?
I need.
No. You put with daddy in a loop. Share with daddy. No. You didn't have any big one, big place. Share with daddy.
What's this? What kind of food?
Pineapple.
What kind of
food? That one, not fruit, that one. Flamingo.
What kind of food?
Flamingo.
Mm-hmm.
we come on picnic, but she doesn't have a sandwich or a hot dog. She got some Thai food.
Food Thai.
Yeah, really lucky I didn't back the into the rock. I guess that's why I didn't warn us, because we didn't almost hit it. The sensor's probably, if it's under the, where the wheels are going to touch it, I guess it doesn't warn you. So yeah, it probably would have, ding, 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 if we would have.
Not disappointed? Mm-hmm.
Too close, yeah. Not disappointed with the food? Mm. I think the area we went to 2 weeks ago was pretty rough. The forest and the trail and the trees. It's okay, but it's just...
We have to eat.
Yeah, but at least we can eat and then we go to the lake and see what the lake looks like. And so far we're not spending any money. Except for the... Except for my beef jerky and her ice cream.
And she not eat and then spill on it, huh?
Again? Somebody need to have, but they don't want to eat the ice cream. Sure, go ahead. Yeah, the sky's not as dark blue this time, right?
Yeah, you can feel when we are
driving up.
Yeah. You can
still,
feel it.
Still pretty though. Yeah, like 2 weeks ago, I was like, wow. It's like, on that hike, like the sky was a kind of perfect sky. Daddy, just take a break. Don't eat that fast. Sure.
Why you not fed this side, look?
Gotta get the seeds off there. Yeah, we're gonna plant them here. Lemon trees will grow here.
Daddy, Gina, fed this side, Daddy, must move here.
For what?
You see,
that's okay. She'll move around, don't you? I should get the binoculars up. I can see hawks and stuff. No.
I just thought, I should get the binoculars out so I can see hawks and stuff.
You know how I am? What's the thought there? Gotta do it. New binoculars.
Yeah, because it's gilly. Sorry about that. Pause video.
Let me try.
You're gonna get the sandwich all over.
That's my plan.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Okay, yeah.
iPhone and a tablet or finger.
Everything. Let's look back at the video camera. Hey. I think it's a mosquito or something bit me here.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, we're taking video. And I already got one video of you jumping off rocks.
Okay. Put the foot over there. Put the top over there. Man, you should, but really be careful.
I'll just stand here.
Something a bit messy, right?
Yeah, but she wear like today, she at least wear something cute though, not pajama hiker like a couple weeks ago.
And she shoot by sailor.
Yeah, that's what I was saying on the video earlier when she was jumping off the rocks. I was saying how she made us all wear the La Brea tar shit, La Brea tar pit shirts. She wouldn't wear them when we were in California, but she needed to wear them here to Jason.
You want a lemon?
Sure.
Wow, that pepper
is
spicy.
Oh,
up. Today I'm up high. Today be better not to start, but start.
Yeah. Not like you down in the city with all the smog and dust.
Not 100%, but really can.
You haven't sneezed since we got here, right?
Huh?
You haven't been sneezing since we got here, right? Oh, yeah, so you were sneezing on the way up quite a bit.
Oh, new location view here, right?
Probably. Yeah, right. It will, yeah. All right. We're going to pause video for now. Okay. Otherwise, if they get too long, they're too hard to load on YouTube and they fail sometimes. Okay. We'll finish lunch soon and then we'll move on to the lake.